Harlow, how can I help you?
Hi, can I place an order for pickup, please?
Yeah, what's your name?
Greg.
What's the phone number?
716.
Alright, what can I get for you?
Can I just get 2 bacon, egg, and cheese bagels on everything bagels?
You said 2 bacon, egg, and cheese?
Yeah, on everything bagels.
Alright, anything else?
That's it.
Alright, I'll probably take about 10-15 minutes.
Alright, great, thank you very much.
Yep, no problem, see you soon.
Yep, bye. What's going on, guys? So as you heard and saw, I put an order in for 2 bacon, egg, and cheese bagels on everything bagels at Bagel J's. Now Bagel J's in Buffalo is like a gourmet bagel place, and I've not had them in I would say over a year, and been craving them lately. So placed an order in, woke up a little late, so I figured why the hell not. So we're driving there right now. Hopefully these gourmet bagels taste like a gourmet bagel. Look at that. Look at it. I gotta go to work. I'm gonna pick this as soon as I get out of work. I'm gonna pick this back up as soon as I get out of work. So I'll see you there. Just got out of work. Just stopped at 7-Eleven. Had to get some water because I'm all out. Yeah. And pick up a little snacky poo. I went with protein bar because I really haven't had a whole lot of protein today. And considering I have a large frame on myself, I need protein to get bigger muscles and carbs. But I had a lot of those today. I had rice. I had 2 of those fucking bagels. I had a lot of carbs. That's good because we're squatting. Carbs are good. Delicious. Oh, my jaw hurts so. Alright, top set of 6 on squats today. Did 45 last week for 6. Moved pretty good. I don't know what the jump's gonna be this week, but now I'm gonna get in the schmood to go put some weight in my back, bounce up and down 6 times, make it look fucking nice, easy, and get stronger and bigger muscles in my legs. That never happens. Below my kneecaps. I've had the same size calves since I was like 1.
Derek Henry. 1, 2, 7, so up. Here. Shift or the pivot that we've all had to make, right? You know, my background, I've been a strength conditioning coach for 15 plus years. I'm in curriculum development right now at Precision Nutrition. I travel the world speaking at international and regional presentations, which again, as you know, have all shifted to the basement of my office, right? Yeah. So when we tie all that in together, I think.
Am I embarrassing to bring out in public?
Fuck it.
Anyway.
We're at Alton's right now, waiting on our food. I'm starving. Krause is starving. I'm starving.
So back to what I was saying. Pumpkins are fruits.
Pumpkins are fruits. My mind's blown.
Yeah. Because apparently, it extends from the plant. Apparently. Because, you know, apparently that thing said, you know, from the way that seed is. Fruits extend from the plant. Vegetables are essentially the plant. I was like, well, that's fucking stupid.
Look at the food I finished.
Right, sir.
Yet again, I can take you anywhere.
What?
I said I can't fucking take you anywhere. Not even me, anywhere.
Finish your food?
Fuck you, Shane.
Well, it's gross that I finished my food. I'm close to my father. He would have left me to go get milk and never came.
I don't want to get sick. Deal with the stress. That is you.
Still hungry?
Don't be a dick.
I kinda want it
now. Your focus.
They're all like over, they're old, they're like there is nobody in there.
What are you, a cartoon?
Hi, Mom. Oh, wow, your lights are bright. You know why? Because you're just too bright. Oh, God. Oh, normal! You piece of shit. No, 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 stop! You're gonna embarrass my car! Switch cars?
No.
Ah, fuck! I tried.
Alright guys, so thanks for watching the video. I'm gonna end the video here. I'm pretty tired. I feel very, very happy that I got 500 for 6 reps today. That's a PR. Last time I squatted 500 pounds for reps, I got it for 3 reps. Definitely put a boot in my ass to get more rest and take care of my body more. I haven't been sleeping too well, and it's not that I'm not taking care of my body, but sleep is very important for recovery and just like feeling a lot better. Because going to the gym after a work day, like, you're not fully energized like as you would be if you were to go in the morning after you got up, or like on the weekend. So it's making me realize it's like, shit, like I need to start taking care of my body and like be like, alright, you're competing in a few months, so you need to do this, you gotta get used to this, and like, you know, if you want to do good in the meet, you gotta like not be, you gotta be selfish in a way, but not in a bad way, but in a good way. But like, okay, this is my body, and this is what I need to do. But what I need to do is stop eating so much food every time I go to Alton's, because I get so fucking bloated. So thank you guys for watching the video. If you have not liked the video yet, please leave a like on the video. Oh god, can we go for like 5 to 10 likes this video? That'd be fucking great. That'd be great if we can go to like 5 or 10 likes on the video. I'm feeling that up. So as of right now, we're at 185 subscribers, 15 away from 200. I'm pretty sure like the last video I had like 183, so we gained 2 subscribers in like a video or two. So thank you guys for watching the video. I need to like poop or something. I think I'm gonna go poop. I'll see you guys in the next one.